everybody, welcome back to a new video by Reviews on Anything. My name is Peter and you're looking at a blast from the past. This is a Hydro Flask food thermos. As you can see by the dents, this is one that I've used for quite a while. I reviewed this food thermos a couple of years ago and it has been great ever since. It's everything you can expect from a food thermos. But time has moved on, so I reached out to Hydro Flask and asked if I could try their new food thermoses. New and improved, of course. And here they are. This is the green and the yellow version and the large version in gray, as you can see here. Three sizes for the same needs, but with a different application, I suppose. If you want to take small meals, the small one is fine. And if you want to take a bit more, then the big one is fine. But it's nice to have the option between the different sizes. Now, Hydro Flask is a brand I particularly like because they have a very simplistic style, as you can see, a very clean style, but they also think about function a lot. And one of these examples is the way they put the sticker here on the pack. It's not a sticker per se, it is just a piece of cardboard attached with these sort of small bits of sticky stuff. And this is really smart because it means you don't have to peel off a whole sticker, which inevitably will lead to half the sticker still being on your unit. But you could just pop these things off and you have a nice clean food thermos. The design is super clean, as you can see, very simple, just the color with a silver ring in the middle and then the logo on the front. Inside it is pretty much just as clean. It's full stainless steel with Hydro Flask patented double wall insulation technology. So that's great, keeps your food hot or cold in pretty much any circumstance. Pretty much looks like a small landmine, I think, with a bit of branding on the bottom as well. And that is really all there is to see. The lid is another example of a smart design because it has a textured rubbery feel on the outside, make it easy to open. And it has this heavy duty rubber ring on the inside, not only to trap the heat and seal it off for any leaking or spilling, but also the seal is one of the things that inevitably will get dirty. So it is good to have a heavy duty unit there, making sure that you can clean it over and over properly. Now, you can see that the food thermos itself is a very simple thing. You know, it has no Wi-Fi, there's no speakers built in, there's no screen on it, nothing too crazy. It is a very much a purposeful device. And purposeful is really what you want with these kind of things. It doesn't need to be fancy, it doesn't need to do 25 different things, and it certainly doesn't need to connect to your Wi-Fi. It is just something to keep your food on the right temperature, which is exactly what you want. Now, the good part about this one over the original design is that the opening is super wide, because obviously you want a big opening not only to put food in, but also to eat out of. Especially when you have this on the go, you don't want to mess around with a small opening that makes it very complicated and makes spillage easy. You can see here I'm putting a normal tablespoon in, fits super easy, and the big spatula on the left, you can see that's really easy for filling it. I usually use a spoon like this though, because steel on steel is not super nice feel when you're eating. I use this plastic spork with a rubber edge. It makes it perfect for eating this way, and it also don't make you scratch the inside. All the food thermoses are compatible with each other, so you can mix and match the colors, which is quite nice if that's something you're into. But also when, you know, one is dirty, you can just use the other one, no problem. So it's a very sort of all-round thought-through product with no fancy trills or frills, which is exactly what you want, like I already said, from a product like this. It has a function and it has one purpose only, and that is to keep your food at the right temperature. Are there any downsides? Not really. They're heavy. That is something that comes with the material you use, obviously. But that's the only downside I can think of. You can obviously use plastic Tupperware that is a lot lighter, but that doesn't keep the temperature on par. So that is just something you're stuck with. But the material makes the food thermoses function properly and also very durable. All in all, I like these a lot. They are products that are exactly what they're supposed to be. Focused, good looking, functional, and durable. Everything I want in a good product. Now, there are cheaper options out there, but quality costs money, and these are certainly an investment worth making, and they are a very welcome addition to my assortment of food thermoses because I take my food on the go quite a lot. This is it for this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.